Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. This is episode number 499. Again, I want to invite you to watch tomorrow for episode number 500. We have a great treasure trove of prizes to give away. Today, our question comes from George. George sent his question in by email. If you have a question for the Netcast, please feel free to either leave a question as voicemail or send it via Skype or drop us an email to any of these addresses. So George's question was, how can you spell out the words that make up a number? So for example, if you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, how can you write that out in words? And there's a couple utilities. JWalk sells a utility, addins.com sells a utility, and the JMT utilities all handle this, but it's possible to get this for free from Microsoft. If you go out to the Microsoft knowledge base and search for article 213360, they give you a nice little bit of code there. I'm just going to copy all of that code right from the knowledge base article. Again, this is 213360 if you want to Google for it. I'll copy that and come back to Excel. In Excel, I'll hit Alt F11 to go to VBA, insert a module, and paste the code. You'll see that this creates a function called spell number. And then basically, once you've added that to your workbook, you can use equals spell number and point to the number, and it will spell it out, $1,234.56. Very cool trick, absolutely free from Microsoft. Thanks to George for sending that question in. Remember, if you have a question, please feel free to send it, and we'll get to you on a future Netcast. And make sure to tune in tomorrow for our episode number 500. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.